I have a question. If you know someone, someone close to you, and you put together all the pieces, all the laughter and the tears, and the silences, all the deep, telling moments of their life, then, well, then you can inhabit them and feel part of them. But if you've known someone with a soul so dark, so terrifying, and you've crawled into every foul corner that they think they've hidden from you, and you've inhabited them, how do you come back? Yeah, I think that's it. I don't know.